and we have control of their minds, that's what happens. It's called the education system, and it's indoctrination.
Reality we want them to believe.